idea, a passion about the product is the kind of coffee you want to make, right? Let's say when I speak to people from Dash, that they're incredibly passionate about the platforms and the ecosystem. And I'm sure that as the hardware wallet and Blockfreight starts to build, we want to have that same level of engagement, that same level of passion for all our team members. So, do you think that the future of the corporation, the future of the company, the future of governance, how we actually assemble groups of people has something to learn from blockchain-based governance and the whole Dash experiment? I mean, arguably Dash is the first chain that's running that sort of real-world social experiment.
First real-world DAO. I definitely think so. So, early history lesson in Dash is a little bit fuzzier than it should be, but I believe the treasury was put in somewhere in 2015. I know in the beginning, Dash sought to have some kind of development funding model. The Dash Foundation was created as a sort of non-profit, sort of Bitcoin Foundation.
Hopefully it's not too much like the Tesla's Foundation.
Ah, yeah, there we go. That's the zinger. That's the